Let's take a crack at those weapons. No offense, but your battle rifle is a little basic. Rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job. In this case, it's gunpowder and scraps. Sometimes I lie awake at night asking myself, Juan, how can you kill people faster? The answer is soft target rounds. Excellent, Danny. Now you can pop enemy flesh like a ripe watermelon. Okay, let's look at your other rifle. Let's say your target remembered to wear their helmet and vest today. You're gonna need some. These rounds fly straight and true, and go through Kevlar like shit through a goose. Nice! Now you got your own supply of high-velocity war crimes. Let's look at your attachments. Time to make your very first suppressor. This will turn a bang into a bang at the cost of... See how easy that was? Now you can silently headshot your enemies like a real asshole. The workbench is your friend, Danny. A friend with benefits.
Making shit is addictive.
With that workbench, you can build a new Yara.
Stay positive, guerrilla. We're going to win this.
Feel like taking Wapo for a walk?
Got nothing to say to you. Hola, guerrilla.
Hey.
Danny, I've got big plans for you. Easy as smoking a cigar on Sunday.
Hiya.
Hola.
Hola.
When's the last time you fed that thing?
Coño, you look like trouble.
Danny, some tyranny 101. Checkpoints lock down the movement of people across Yara, and will shred your tires with goddamn road spikes. Unless you can help us.
Si, I can't do enough for them, Esperanza.
Clear the checkpoints, destroy the billboards, then watch Libertad rise from the ashes.
This can't be happening, no! What was that?
The checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good? You've earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
Hola, perrito.
Juan, I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way.
Here comes trouble. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdón. I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military.
Isn't everybody?
Okay. You show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
This is no place to stop! Calling a halt, Danny?
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor.
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
Tell me what you know.
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Thanks a lot.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them. Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
There's the officer in charge.
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Wasn't everybody?
Yeah.
Uranium.
Thank you.
Found the armory. The uranium is inside. Uranium.
Got your fucking uranium, Juan!
Then get your ass back to me!
Next time, the better... Juan! Juan!
want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
You guerrillas are our hope. Hola.
Hey.
Does it have a name?
Now. No, we have a shipment coming in. I got called into work.
What? Shit!
Asking for trouble.
Hello.
Que vuelta.
Oye, Juan.
This is resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Nita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, but what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserve, Juan.
So do I.
Hola.
Stay strong.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Come on, Danny. The workbench is right there.
Yeah, but do you? What do I look like, a fucking Triada priest? I can't predict the future. But history is on our side.
A history book never stopped a bullet. Even if we get through, Castillo's got 300,000 troops waiting for us on the other side.
It's better than waiting for them to find us and kill us here.
It's the workbench won't bite, Danny. Kill us here. It's not that kind of workbench.
You asked for my opinion, Seri. I gave it to you.
That's a big crock.
Workbench, Danny. You know, the bench for work. Walk over to it.
Oh. Hola.
Oye.
Come on, Danny. The workbench is right there. The workbench won't bite, Danny. It's not that kind of workbench. Workbench, Danny. You know, the bench for work. Walk over to it. Come on, Danny. The workbench is right there.
Hey, stay strong out there, okay?
The workbench won't bite, Danny. It's not that kind of workbench.
Why are you feeding that fucking thing?
Workbench, Danny. You know, the bench for work. Walk over to it. Come on, Danny. The workbench is right there.
You really think we get through that blockade?
Claro, Dos.
Yeah, but do you?
What do I look like, a fucking...
The workbench won't bite, Danny.
I can't predict the future.
It's not that kind of workbench.
What do I look like, a fucking triada priest? I can't predict the future. But history is on our side. A history book never stopped a bullet. Even if we get through, Castillo's got 300,000 troops waiting for us on the other side.
It's better than waiting for them to find us and kill us here.
Nothing brings you down.
You ask for my opinion, Seri?
Workbench, Danny. You know, the bench for work. Hola. Walk over to it. Come on, Danny. The workbench is right there. The workbench won't bite, Danny. It's not that kind of workbench. Workbench, Danny. You know, the bench for work. Walk over to it.
Oh no, that's a big crock.
Yeah. Come on, Danny. The workbench is right there.
Que vuelta.
The workbench won't bite, Danny. It's not that kind of workbench. Workbench, Danny. You know, the bench for work. Walk over to it. Come on, Danny. The workbench is right there. Supremos aren't just simple tools. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen is Supremo Bond. You need it to make your gadgets. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here. Go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
Through that blockade?
Claro, Dos.
Yeah, but do you?
What do I look like, a fucking Triada priest? I can't predict the future. But history is on our side.
A history book never stopped a bullet. Even if we get through, Castillo's got 300,000 troops waiting for us on... the other side.
It's better than waiting for them to find us and kill us here.
Nothing brings you down.
You asked for my opinion, Seri.
I gave it to you.
Good. You're here. Hey. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, Just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
That croc looks mean as hell.
You just sign on?
Didn't think you'd show.
Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Dale. Let's go. Get over here.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on Elise?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Up here, dale.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Vaviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Fumigator. Great.
Fucking place to the ground.
Libertad.
que nuestra isla salvará. Juntos peleamos, solo morimos. O vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, 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 quememos todo hasta ceniza y volveremos a empezar. Lele, 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 ala. Podrán golpearme, ametrallarme. Vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. Con mi sonrisa ensangrentada, nuestra lucha continuará. Y si me muero, lo haré riendo. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao. Despertado, encadenado. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. La tierra mía me la han robado y han incendiado mi
Got to destroy more shit.
Abran sus ojos, hay un tirano. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao. Nuestra lucha continuará. Y si me muero, lo haré riendo. Vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. Y si mi cuerpo arde en las llamas, las llamas de libertad.
Repinga.
De libertad. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, 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 es para todos. despertado.
Thank you.
On my way.
Juan, the Supremo is fucking perfect.
Si. And don't forget, if she needs a recharge, the Supremo loves it when you kill more soldados. She's fun like that.
Burning sheet with a flamethrower? Felt familiar.
Danny. Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
heavy on my hip bar. Yeah.
Hey, Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
Blow again.
He's hurt.